smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go to the cliff. Oh, shoot! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. You need tools! The tool cabinet is by the cockpit door. There's 1,000 gallons of avgas in the port tank. Get it done or we'll lose the whole way.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack for you, Blazko. Use it. Keep playing out your hatch, Gadgie. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of adverse. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks for asking for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! The troop transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! You're not airborne!
All right, bad boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, You see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level. Just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold...
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Thank you.
Blasco. You want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fair affronted?
All right. Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Thank you. attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. And you do get nothing, Buster.
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years.
Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed.
We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
We're having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it's all over. And climb. Look at
that. Over here!
Hide. Protect the lads on the wall. Covering fire.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Thank you.
be killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crash aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad.
Yes, sir.
You believe we can do that? Well, then, Ben.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're off! Come along, Blazkowicz!
I've got you!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Boy!
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
You see this pipework coming from that control box over there?
What is
it? Isn't it some kind of room-sized incinerator?
What did you just fucking do?
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off! Turn those dials!
Shit.
Wait.
Shit!
Let's try this one.
Well, screw it.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a key here. Blazkowicz,
find the key!
It was so recent.
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Everybody's still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this!
Help. Here, matey.
Help!
Get crushed!
Grab a hold of yourself, Baggett. Trench somewhere. Fuck, I'm just...
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Really, this one. I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
General Death's in. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Come over here, Jesus. Sir. Jesus
fucking asshole! I'm a Vanderbilt already, can't you see that?
Pick the lock to the window!
Fucking ass! For God's sake! Get out of here! I deserve more than that with my girlfriend! Jump!